How do you pronounce? Semispinalis thoracic muscle. Semispinalis thoracic muscle. And to help you memorize this term, here are some additional images. We selected them for you from our Atlas of Human Anatomy showing this structure highlighted in green. Oh wait, and there is more! If you're interested in learning the anatomy associated with this term, we've added some links on this video's description box where you can find all the material you need to become an expert on the
semispinalis thoracic muscle.
Knowing how to pronounce this term is one of the many things you need to do when learning human anatomy, so you're not done yet. Continue learning with our fun videos, interactive quizzes, detailed articles, and stunning atlas connected to this term. Click on the button in the middle to find everything you need to become a master in human anatomy.